to ask what you guys are doing with more endurance this time, because you think you're going to need to maintain
quiet back there.
The pressure on you that you had for the first half of the first part.
Definitely did that. With more work in the mornings, and especially more sparring. That's the most important thing. For the first five, we had 5 weeks. This time, we had 4 weeks. Big difference.
Does he think that that Mayweather's lost a step at all? That he's slowing down at all?
¿Crees que Mayweather ha bajado un poco, ha perdido un poco de la edad?
Yo creo que, no sé, porque ha habido muchos boxeadores que no le han, lo han dejado lucir. Como yo no lo dejé lucir, por ahí parece que bajó un poquito, pero bueno, no sé.
I really know. There's been fighters that have let him, allowed him to do his stuff and then look sensational, but I didn't allow him to do that, so maybe that's the question there. Is it because of his age?
What about you, Robert?
I don't think so. I think Floyd is fresh, he's young, he's healthy, he takes care of his body, he takes care of his health. I think he's still the same way with his health.
Robert, why do you think why do you think he took the rematch?
Because he
could have fought anybody.
No sé, quizás sea por negocio, por la gente lo obligó, o la pelea fue muy cerrada, no sé.
Business, maybe the fans pushed for it, maybe the fight was close enough to turn a rematch. I personally think he was pretty much forced to do it. There was not many other options besides the rematch, so you know, he's a businessman, and that's what brings a lot of money for him, so I think that's the reason.
Robert, he's openly said that he thought the first fight, you know, wasn't even close, that it was a shutout. Do you think that more so says that, you know, at this point Marcos was the only option he had to go with? That if Amir Khan was out there and available, he probably would have went with Amir Khan?
I think he would have gone with somebody else. I personally think I thought we were going to get the rematch, but till next year. You know, I was surprised that it was so fast, and after a cut, 4 months later, I thought it was a little bit too quick, but there was no other option for him. Honestly, I don't think there was no other option.
Hey, Robert,
did you think Mayweather would not fight at all in September then because of the cut?
No, I knew. I thought he would fight, but maybe somebody else. You know, they could pick anybody else.
Hey, Robert, can you ask Chino about when he pushed Floyd at the press conference? You know, sometimes when guys push the other fighter, it's, you know, that means they're a little bit nervous. Obviously, he's not, but why did he do that?
Okay, dice que cuando lo empujaste a Floyd Mayweather en la conferencia de prensa que lo empujaste. Normalmente cuando un peleador empuja al rival es porque está nervioso. ¿No era ese el caso contigo?
No, lo empujé porque se me pegaba mucho a la cara y yo
a mí me gusta. I pushed him away because he was just getting too close to my face and I don't like somebody that close to your face.
Can you?
That's why I pushed him.
Can you ask Chino, how much does it advantage is it that he's actually fought Floyd before going into this fight?
¿Qué tanta ventaja tienes que peleaste con Floyd ahora en esta pelea?
La ventaja es que lo conozco ya y que sé lo que lo que tiene, ¿no? El riesgo que puedo correr, pero
I know him already and I already know what he's got. There's not too much risk in taking a fight.
Robert, have you guys been watching All Access? And what do you think of the series? How both camps are being portrayed?
¿Has estado mirando el programa de All Access? ¿Qué piensas de los programas que
hay? Sí, no, lo estuve mirando dos o tres veces. No, está muy bueno, la verdad, sí, muy buen trabajo.
It's good, you know, I've seen it a couple of times and it's just good, you know, they do a great job with it.